What we really want to do is have the first picture appear at 0, 0, and have the next picture appear a little bit after the last x coordinate of the first one. We could call getMaxX to get that last x coordinate and then add a small value to it. This way they would be 10 pixels apart.